Alcohol use among high school students has decreased significantly over the past two decades, but it's still very common. A new study from the Centers for Disease Control shows one in three high school students drank alcohol in 2015. More than half of students who drank were binge drinkers, and many consumed eight or more drinks in a row. Most students said they got alcohol from other people, and binge drinkers say they often gave money to others to purchase it for them.